welcome newly appointed United Nations Messenger of Peace, Mr. Leonardo DiCaprio.
This is not a partisan debate, it is a human one. Clean air and a livable climate are inalienable human rights. And solving this crisis is not a question of politics, it is a question of our own
survival. Europe is in the middle of its second life-threatening heat wave of the summer. Records fell like dominoes today. It hit 100 degrees in London.
Multiple angles, just as the race clock approaches the 4-hour and 10-minute mark.
And environmentalists here, a lot of people don't understand that. I have the
most
environmental impact statements probably than anybody that's, I guess I can say definitely, because I've done many, many, many of them. More than anybody that's ever been president or vice president or anything even close to president.
Get you good.